But
listen, why do you allow somebody to be in jail because of the money that you have taken?
Are you crazy?
You know, some things, it's very painful. Say amen. Put your hand together for Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You know the rat.
Why eat?
That you steal the money. Then you make your brother go to jail.